Greetings, citizens of the United States. Many of you have heard the recent stories about Trapwire. Constant video surveillance is an issue we presently face. However, there are a number of ways that you can combat this surveillance. Wearing a mask is a common way to keep your identity hidden. However, a mask does not protect against biometric authentication. In addition, this can also cause problems depending where you want to go. Another way to avoid facial recognition is to tilt your head more than 15 degrees to the side. Due to limits in their programming, they will not be able to detect that a face is present, though there are very obvious cons to doing this. Using a similar method, you can distort your face through elaborate makeup. This method also takes advantage of software limits, as the computer will not be able to detect a face. But these are tiresome ways that tend to draw attention to yourself. Surely there are better solutions to avoid being added to a database. Did you know that a laser pointer can disable surveillance cameras? A tripod and a scope will help ensure it remains pointed at the camera. But we do have one last way to combat this surveillance. This method requires a little bit of work though. With nothing more than a hat, some infrared LEDs, some wiring, and a 9-volt battery, you can create a device to render yourself invisible. It guarantees complete anonymity to cameras while appearing perfectly normal to the rest of the world. While the government may be hellbent on watching us at every moment of every day, we are not helpless. There are always ways of fighting back. Let's remind them that 1984 was not an instruction manual. We are anonymous. We are legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget. Expect us.